Fire open out here. Saying Far Cry 5. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to click the bell for notifications.
Sir.
Thank you.
Please help! It'll work out good for you, promise! Oh, thank goodness! You're so nice! I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips! But here's the rub. Wikibenia's in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. Now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
You just don't want to do it.
Sure are unpredictable. Get it together.
I really can carry more than one weapon, that's cool. Yeah, I got you. I can't leave you alone for 1 second. Wow, everything in here costs a lot more money. How the hell did you get into this thing for? Okay.
Explain everything. Look, okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, alright? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it. And before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. Help me! Oh God, please help!
Good. Never gamble. That's wrong.
No!
my friend, so it doesn't want to hurt me. Okay. Bean's business plans. Dear Mr. Richard, your reply to Wicked Beanie has been improved. Required. You are very well scouted, and that is an honor. You'll be paid one medal per day. It will increase.
Hello? Oh gosh, is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
Wow, you're right, you really are close. Allies.
Fucking train made things worse.
Hello, sir.
The highwaymen recruit people and turn them against their former friends.
Hold on. What?